scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
I'm standing here with James Ellsworth, and James, no offense, but what in God's name are you thinking, stepping into the ring with a monster like Braun Strowman?
What am I thinking? Having a match on Raw is a dream come true for me. I didn't know it was going to be against Braun Strowman, so yes, I'm nervous. Yes, I'm scared. But if I could somehow, some way, pull off the upset, because I truly believe any man with two hands has a fighting chance, I can only imagine what that may do for my career.
Well, hopefully you still have a career after tonight's match, but good luck, man.
Did James Ellsworth say that he could pull off the upset tonight?
I think so.